Hey, what's up guys? In this video we are gonna show you how to hide send message button on Facebook profile. So first of all, we'll go to the account and here you can see this account having the message option. Now I'll show you how you can hide this one. You have to go to home and then you have to tap on this edit public details option. Now you have to scroll down. At the last you will see option edit your about information. Tap on it. Now you have to scroll down. Tap on basic information. Right side you will see edit. Tap on it. From here you have to select your date of birth year. You have to select year that shows your age less than 13 years old. You have to select, make sure that you have to select a year that is less than 13 year old. Let's suppose if you are watching this video in 2024, then you have to select the year 2011. If you are in year 2025, then you have to select 2012-13. Make sure you are less than 13 years. You can select 12 years old, 11 years old, and then tap on I confirm I am 13 years old, and you have to check this one. Scroll down and tap on save. Now tap on these three lines which you can see at the top right side. Tap on settings and privacy. Tap on setting. Scroll down. Here you will see option how people find and contact you. Tap on it. And then first option, who can send you friend request. Tap on it. And change it to friends of friends. Now go back. Now we'll test this profile. We'll log in with another account and check the message send option is hidden or not. So now we are logged in with another account. In search bar we'll search the profile and here you can see send message option is hidden on this profile now. So in the same way you can also hide send message option. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.